count on.
New information tonight on an Albuquerque gun dealer who had more than 1,500 guns in his home seized during a raid by the federal government.
Bob Adams now has most of his guns back, but as Action 7's reporter Ana Velasquez shows us, Adams has also been indicted on some serious charges. She joins us live.
That's right, Doug and Shelley. Now, Bob Adams, he's been fighting to get his guns back ever since the January seizure, and he has most of those guns back, but, you know, now he's been indicted on 47 counts. Charges include gun smuggling and also removing the gun serial numbers. In January, the Homeland Security investigations, they confiscated more than 1,500 guns from his northeast Albuquerque home. Among the weapons, one designed to shoot down planes, another to destroy tanks. Now, the guns are reportedly worth more than $1 million, and according to a previous court motion that Adams filed when he was trying to get his guns back, he says that they are collections and they're antiques. Now, out of all the guns seized, the indictment only lists 41 of those guns, and I'll tell you exactly which ones they were coming up for you tonight at 6. Reporting live from downtown Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.